What's up mga kateke, this is Arctic Hub again, and in today's video, pag-uusapan natin kung paano tayo mag-format ng ating laptop or computer without losing any data. So, without any further ado, let's get started. So, sa pag-format ng ating mga computer guys, if you have files in desktop, we need to back up our files in the partition drive. Kahit hindi natin totally i-format ang buong hard drive, basta naka-partition siya, doon yung ilalagay yung mga files na kailangan natin na files. In my case, I will back up my files in local disk F. So, doon yung hindi madidelete na files. And ang i-delete natin na drive is locked.